Now defending.
Let's go.
Mock me.
Let's go.
I will not hear your confession. I will not hear your confession.
Useless.
Now defending.
Let's go.
I will not hear your confession.
Come in.
The child, of course. Trying to remember the like fancy Gogeta ground stuff. Dang, it's a 6K combo with Gogeta without sparking and only two bars. I didn't look. True. I'll set it to 4. And then it gave me a 5th one for some reason. Oh, because I'm the last person. It builds up 2 bars. Yeah. Well, when it costs 2 bars. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, that's so stupid. You can 5-H as Gogeta into the command grab. I didn't know that. Five H command grab does 4,000 damage without sparking. Yeah. Okay, well that's actually ridiculous damage. Okay, so doing that basic 4 hits into level 5 does almost a TOD, I'll tell you that right now. But the Kamehameha hasn't gone off yet. So, 5M2M, 5H command grab into level 5 does 9,233 damage. Yeah, it's 800 damage off TOD. Why would it not do that much damage to all characters? The highest health character is 10. Everyone's 10,000. Okay, adding a Kamehameha does... I don't think it does. I think it actually nerfs the damage. It scaled it a lot. It went from doing 9,200 to 7,900. It's so ridiculous. Oh, I've been muted this whole time. I was wondering why when you were like, hello, and I was like, hello, you didn't say anything back. I don't know how long I've been muted. What's the last thing you heard from me, if you're still here? Okay. Well, I have just been figuring out stupid things like 5H in Limit Breaks level 3 spark, 5H Command Grab Super does 9,800 damage. Two hits into a level 5 super, and you're almost dead. I'm gonna see if adding a Kami Maha just kills you. Or if it scales it really hard. Yeah, it scales it a lot. Yeah, it only becomes less than 9,000. But literally, I'm like sitting there and I'm like, okay, it's like 3,800-ish. And then the like explosion from the level 3 hits and it's like 8,000! And I'm like, what? Okay, that makes it weaker too. That's so crazy. I guess it's just because it's not scaled at all. Because a normal level 5 does, like, let's find out. Besides, a lot. A normal level 5 does it with sparking limit break does exactly 8,000. Well, I did something that was cool. That was on accident. Yes, it was something, and it was cool. But I probably will not do it again anytime soon on purpose. Dang it. I just don't know what to put in. Everything else is just going to scale it harder. I need something that, like, doesn't scale at all. What about if I throw in this one move? Maybe. No. What if I do the Kamehameha first? Well, that Kamehameha scaled it by a ton, so I probably... Yeah, it's not going to do even close to as much. Kamehameha at the beginning is definitely not the way. Doing a level 2 does like 6k, yeah, it's almost 7k. Getting raw heavied by Gogeta is just like death. No, just get on the other side, Gogeta. It's not going to kill. It's harder to do. Nope. Why is it such a big difference? Oh my gosh. I finally got it, but he just didn't turn around. I wanted, but it's still good damage. Ooh. I am learning as I fight. Maybe that works. Oh, no. No. Let's see how much this does. It's not going to kill. It's good damage for the situation it's in. Oh, yeah. I was watching the stream when I texted you about it. Yeah. I just, when I said Derp Crew, I was talking about like people affiliated with them. Even though Gom's, like, apparently crazy now. He's been, like, in a psychiatric hospital, like, 3 times in the past, like, year. Just going insane. What if I just do this? Is he not, technically? Weird. Well, to be fair, Chilled explained it, and he was like, the reason why there's like no Derp Crew videos anymore is because it was always him constantly having to message everyone over and over and over and over again to get them to play with him. Yeah. Momo, can you quit attacking my feet, please? The cat is attacking my foot. Getting some real damage here. There's more. No, it's barely less. Whoa. I just figured out a cool thing. I think I have to be sparking now. What is this, Adrian? You can, if you're in sparking, you can do 5H, Kamehameha Gal Gun, Kamehameha Gal Gun, with nothing in between. Yeah, I do not. Let's see. This is. I'm figuring out how much 5H Kamehameha Gal Gun Kamehameha Gal Gun does. And so far, it's a lot. Not the most, but a lot. It's 8,350 damage. If I just level 2, it's probably 7,000? Almost 7,000. That's not even bad. I mean, super cheese. 5H, first two hits of Kerf War Light, and the super does like 5,000. Doing 5H into knee into super does 5,000. Like, literally nothing else. gosh. Because I'll do so much damage compared to the garbage crap I'm doing. Let's see how much of the... Yeah, my combo does 5,000 in limit break, and all these other combos I'm trying out does 6,000 without supers. Just makes me feel bad. Just doing Kamehameha Gal Gun twice feels funny. Oh my gosh, Adrian, it's so broken. Let's see. Instead of doing Gallic Gun the first time, I do Jump Heavy, it does. What are you doing, you weirdo? Are you playing? I see how it is. Well, you're like, time to get back on DBZ, and I thought you were going to be like, okay, I'm on, and I was going to quit out of traditional training, not just go instantly into a match. I am. It's a lot less stressful, but doesn't mean that I don't want to play at all. Dang it. tell me when you're out of that one. No, don't jump, you idiot. Just go run forward like I'm doing. That was fast. Did he just absolutely demolish him? Oh. A lot of people are worse than you.